रहमान रहीम, वेलकम ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ शेरसंस कलेक्टेड स्कूल एंड कॉलेज। दिस इज शालोम स्पीकिंग, इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज टीचर ऑफ शेरसंस कलेक्टेड स्कूल एंड कॉलेज। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कंडक्ट आवर लैंग्वेज क्लास ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 4 एंड आवर टॉपिक इज पार्ट ऑफ स्पीच आइडेंटिफिकेशन। फर्स्ट सेंटेंस, वी ड्रिंक प्योर वाटर। So drink, a word that shows an action is called verb, and drink is a verb. Pure water. We know water is a naming word. A naming word is called noun, and pure is describing water. A describing word is called adjective. So pure is adjective. Second sentence, water the garden quickly. Bagane druto pani dao. In the first sentence, water is a name of a thing, name of thing. In Bengali, it is called bostu. But in the second sentence, water the garden quickly. Water works as verb. Water, here water shows an action. Bagani pani dao. So, water means giving water. Water means giving water. Bagani pani dao. Achha. So, water verb. Quickly. Quickly is describing this water verb. So, quickly is adverb. We know a word that describes a verb is called adverb. Third number sentence. The farmers work hard. Work shows an action. A word that shows an action is called a verb. And hard is describing this work verb. So, hard is adverb. Four number sentence, it was a hard work. It is used for a noun. So, it is, it pronoun was verb, no, hard work. Here, work is a naming word. Third number sentence, work shows an action. But here, work is a naming word. So, a naming word is called noun, and hard describes this noun. So, hard is adjective. Third number sentence, hard describes a verb. That's why hard adverb. And fourth number sentence, hard describes a noun. That's why hard is adjective. So, we know if adjective describes a noun or pronoun, but adverb describes a verb or an adjective. Five number sentence, can you see fire? Can you see fire? See shows an action, see is a verb, and fire is a naming word here, so fire is noun. The company will fire him. Company take fire korbe orthat take borkhasto kore dibe. So fire shows an action here, not naming word. This fire is naming word, and this fire is this fire shows an action. So this fire is verb, and him we know a word that is used for a noun is called pronoun. Pronoun. Seven number sentence, he said that he had gone through the forest. He said, this is one portion and another portion, he had gone through the forest. So, two portion of the sentence are connected with that. So, a word that connects two word or sentence says is called a conjunction. So, that is a conjunction, and through the forest. Through is used before the forest noun, and using before this forest, through makes a relation with this gone. So a word that shows a relation with noun, another word is called a preposition. So to is a preposition. My dear students, I think you have understood me, and if you face any problem, you will comment me. Later on, I'll make it clear, and I'll be present with another class very soon. Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody.